They are Atlanta Braves outfielders B.J. Upton and Justin Upton. And you'll only hear them play right here.
At Braves Baseball, right here at Big O Country. 1590 AM WHS, 1050 AM WLON, 1590 AM WCSL. Online at KTCBroadcasting.com.
Lunch is better than ever at Hillbilly's Bar Steaks in Gastonia. From 11 a.m. till 2 p.m., you can enjoy lunch for only $4.99. Get your choice of slow-smoked barbecue pork or beef, or hickory grill barbecue leg quarter, or chopped steak with gravy or peppers and onions, or slow-smoked barbecue sliders, all with two sides of your choice. Lunch is served for only $4.99 at Hillbilly's Barbecue and Steaks, 930 East Garrison Boulevard in Gastonia.
22 years. That's how long Lil Hardware and Garden Center has been serving you with the best selection of hardware, lawn and garden supplies, and a wide variety of other animal foods. Owners Ed and Linda Lell thank you for your patronage and remind you that now is the time for the spring yard and garden projects. They have fertilizer, grass seed, pine needles, mulch, garden seed, and plants. And if you're preferring, Lell Hardware has everything you need. Lell Hardware and Garden Center, Highway 18 between Shelby and Falston.
Racing action returns to the historic Cleveland County Fairground Speedway each and every Friday night. Plan to bring the family out on Friday night for the best in dirt track racing under the stars. Plenty of sessions will be available. Admission is $10 for grandstand, $12 for box seats for adults, and $20 for all-inclusive pit passes. Kids 10 and under, come on in free. For racing information, contact track manager Roby Combs, 704-300-1902. And for ticket information, call the Cleveland County Fairgrounds, 704-487-0651. There's always something happening at the Madhouse of Dirt, Cleveland County Fairground Speedway, 1751 East Marion Street in Shelby, making lifetime memories for you and your family.
At risk of losing your home, in a foreclosure, we can help. We'll deal with your bank, reduce your payments, lower your principal, buy you a new car, give you the ability to fly. We'll carve your name into the moon with lasers. We'll give you today's...
If you're facing foreclosure, who should you trust? The Hope Hotline is a free resource connecting you with HUD-approved housing counseling agencies available 24 hours a day who can give you the information and clarity you need. Call the Hope Hotline at 888-995-HOPE. That's 888-995-4673. Brought to you by NeighborWorks America and the Ad Council.
Big O Country can now be heard around the country and around the world. No matter where you travel, you can listen to Big O Country, WHS, WCSL, and WLON. Just go to ktcbroadcast.com and select the station you want to hear. Then just click on Watch and Listen. You can even see what's going on in the control room. It's that simple. Just go to ktcbroadcasting.com and click on Watch and Listen. KTC Broadcasting, Big O Country, and the What's Up Shopper. This area is as a streaming and advertising source.
And here we are, live on the internet. Milton Baker, Sandy Alexander. Hey there, Sandy.
Hey, Milton.
Good interview with our gentleman just a moment ago. Part one of the program today. Now let's turn it over to part two of the community profile. We have with us on the telephone, live from Shelby, Lyle Sturgis at Keeter Ford. Good morning, Lyle.
Good morning. What's going on, guys?
Hey,
well, we're just cutting up and carrying on like a new pair of scissors here, but tell us what the big news is down at Keeter Ford today.
Oh, man, let me tell you. I got here about 6 o'clock this morning. I had people camped out in front of the dealership waiting to see Jack Rousch to get a chance for an autograph.
Uh-huh.
We're having the Jack Rousch Appreciation Customer Day here. We're the number one Rousch dealer in the country. And Jack's chosen us to come and sign our customers' cars and sign some autographs for the first 100 race fans that get here at 11:30. We've already got a full lot full of Rousch Mustangs from all over the United States. Even have one from Canada that we sold.
Yeah, and tell the folks now who are not familiar with the name Jack Rousch, just to... I know some Jack, folks out there will have heard the name, especially anybody familiar with racing and that sort of thing. But just explain who he is.
Well, Jack Rousch, he owns Rousch Fenway Racing and Rousch Industries in Michigan. Rousch Fenway Racing is based here in Concord, and of course, all your NASCAR fans will know Carl Edwards, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Trevor Bayne, Greg Biffle. All those guys drive for Jack Rousch. And then he has the Rousch Mustang series, and his son, Jack Rousch Jr., Billy Johnson. And Billy will be here today, one of his drivers. And Reba McIntyre's son, Shelby Blackstock, is one of the drivers of the 51 car. So we have a lot of different people here. Jack is going to be here today. Billy Johnson is going to be here today. And that's what Jack Rousch does. He owns an engineering firm. Of course, he builds these Rousch Mustangs that we sell here in Shelby.
Well, I'm very impressed. I didn't know anything about Jack Rousch, of course, you know, and me in sports. But anyway, and you've already got an audience there waiting, huh?
Well, we've got over 50 Rousch Mustang owners that got here 6 o'clock this morning to now. And then we've got fans that are lining up to get their tickets at 11:30. We've got the Nationwide Race Car Simulator here, so you need to come on out and take a chance having a NASCAR simulator. We've got Rousch Performance here, and we're selling shirts and T-shirts and hats and all the goodies, Rousch Racing stuff, and it's for sale. And guess what? We've got Shelby's world-famous Dairy Queen here. So if you love ice cream, we've got that. We've got Fat and Sassy's Fair Food. If you like funnel cakes, if you like candy apples, it doesn't matter what you like, we got it all here today. And I love for everybody to come down and just love the festive event. KD Marketing's helped put this thing on with us, and we're just doing a whole lot of stuff here today.
All right, and of course you got great deals every day, year round at Keeter Ford.
Oh yeah, man! If you ever wanted to buy a car, this is your day to buy one. You can take advantage of one of these old boys because they all wore out. So it's a big good day to come get you one.
Right.
And if you want a new Rousch Mustang, it's a great day to buy one and get Jack Rousch to sign the car for you.
And again, when is he going to be there today?
Jack will get here around 5 o'clock today. He'll sign the fans, the first 100 fans first. Then he'll go out to the Rousch Corral. He'll be signing Rousch Mustangs this afternoon. It's going to be a great time for everybody. So we'd love for everybody to come out and come on over to Keeter Ford Lincoln Rousch and get a new Lincoln, get a new Ford, or get a new Rousch. We'd love to have you.
Well, it sounds like you're in for a full day, so you just have a great time, and everybody go out there and get that. Wouldn't that be something to drive around with a car with the man's name on it?
Mm-hmm.
That'd be nice. Have a good time.
It's fun.
All right. Thank you, Lyle. Appreciate you talking with us today.
Thank you for having us, man, and come on out and visit us today.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Right. Bye-bye now. All right. Live from Keeter Ford in Shelby, Lyle Sturgis out there, and again, Jack Rousch is going to be there around 5 o'clock this afternoon. To sign some autographs and do some more promotional things there for the dealership. So big day to go on out there and meet the legend, Jack Rousch there. Sandy?
Buy a new car.
All right. Well, that's wrap us up for today and for the week on the profile. What about next week?
I can tell you about Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'll surprise you.
Okay.
Monday will be Hayden Vandervoort. He is 11 years old. He drives the dirt track at the Cleveland County Fair along with Josh Melton. And they're going to talk to us about their hobby doing that.
All right. Folks, we thank you for listening in today for our two-part Community Profile program today. And we invite you to join us. We invite you to join us again next time. That was a little loud. Our theme music about deafened me there. We invite you to join us again next time here on WOHS, WLON, and WCSL. As always, if you have persons or topics you think would be of interest for the program, please let us know. And we'll see you then next week with the Community Profile program series every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday right here on Big O Country.
To know when's the best time to listen
24/7
all day.
That's the correct answer.
They go WHS Shelby, WLON Lincoln, WCSL Cherrible Gas, online at realcountry1390.com.
There is merchandise at J&D Furniture that needs a new home. Yes, it's wearing out its welcome. So John McClooney has put everything on sale. All pictures are one-half price. Lazy Boy recliners are up to 30% off. Troutman rockers are 30% off. J&D has lamps up to 50% off. And Pulaski Curio is one-half price. Everything is on sale, including Serta mattresses, England and Carolina bedroom. J&D Furniture, 9 North Lafayette, Uptown Shelby.
For exquisite portraits that you'll treasure for a lifetime, see the professionals at the Victorian Rose Photography Studio in Uptown Shelby. Whether black and white or color, the Victorian Rodeo specializes in senior portraits, bridal and wedding portraits, child and newborn portraits, oil portraits, and commercial portraits. The Victorian Rose features a video preview system. You see the poses immediately. The Victorian Rose Studio, 108 West Warren Street in Uptown Shelby.
Springtime means hard, so check out the selection of Echo Lawn at Shelby Hardware. Echo GT225 Curb Shaft Trimmer is just $159.99 after a $10 instant rebate. So the Echo SRM225 Straight Shaft Trimmer is only $199.99 after a $20 instant rebate. And with the purchase of $250 or more of Echo units and accessories, you get a free Echo Apparel Value Pack valued at $39.99. Shelby Hardware, 506 South Lafayette Street in Shelby.